Meet Minnie, A4206327, a one-year-old spayed female red and black Cocker Spaniel mix. I actually think she is a doxy Cocker Spaniel mix because she's got a bit of a doxy face and a long body, who came into the Baldwin Park Shelter as a stray on October 28th from the Puente. And Minnie, she's been here at the Baldwin Park Shelter for quite a while, and we just don't understand why. She is sweet and gentle and really just loves to be cuddled and held and is a good lap dog. She's friendly, she gets along with people, with other dogs. Our volunteer just reported that she walks well on a lead, so she'd be a great companion to take on walks. She seems to be fairly quiet and just taking in the world around her, so she might even be good to take with you to outdoor cafes to hang out for a coffee or tea or something like that. So this is Minnie, an all-around lovable dog who will be great in an apartment or a private home, and she is available for adoption at the Baldwin Park Shelter.